show you how to set up the label sensor, model WF240B416. The first thing that you have to do is remove this part in the machine. You have a little more space, right? Then you need to remove the label to get the back space. There you go. Now we want to set up the sensor. You have to press, the sensor right now is reading the back of the label. You have to press both buttons at the same, the plus bottom and minus bottom, for 1 second. Then the red color is blinking. Now you have to move the label until you get the label, which is here. Now you press the minus button for a second of all. Now the label sensor is already set up. Now you can see the difference between the label and the back of the label.